Jen, you should try leaping up here in Fair-Eye form.
Doim em gasus hoc eag jana bin an shedi vade da ad bal vof chabakumid, henda vit van seb hub shakri per vele mit baane koyos kak, ot naka, pijade eos piam gili em vele mit vapapota nogin. Vonod lirak ol eos hani. Lin really eos vapolgalcitos, lin really eos trapolin, lin really eos binan bolsidi, lin really eos vapolgalcitos, lin really eos trapolin, lin really eos binan bolsidi. Two are come.
Sorry to interrupt you there.
Velboft eoso trilacrun.
No further!
Do they know? They approach the sacred grounds.
Doubtless you are right.
We saw your fire, that's all.
We're kinda asking everyone. Have you seen Prince Jared? We're trying to find him.
Spin it!
Spirit walking with, well, why don't you ask him?
I guess you haven't seen him then, huh?
Nobody approaches the sacred necropolis. Even princes, be warned. Keep away.
We must travel no further. The necropolis is sacred to the Fair-Eye.
Scree. Duh! Jared's vanished. Of course he'd never be seen in a place where nobody ever goes. We've got to check it out.
Ah, let me get them.
Thank you.
I'll need Scree to help me with this.
Certain stones in Oblivion are highly charged with the essence of the land. By crushing them, I am able to harvest this energy. I believe it will be of use to us. More specifically, to you.
How so?
I'm able to absorb the energy that you will need to maintain strength in your demon forms. I can also drain this energy from the corpses of your foes.
A bit morbid.
Yes, well, I'm sure you'll come to thank me for it. You know you can summon demon energy from me whenever you need it, okay? Ah, let me get that. Ah, let me get that.
Like there's something missing from the lock. Any idea what we should be doing next, then?
I'm afraid Hearn's people don't trust us yet. I think we should explore the hunt grounds.
listen up. I'm sorry, but there's something you need to know.
She will speak.
That sacred place of yours isn't quite so off-limits as you think. It's crawling with people.
Jen, allow me to handle this. Sir, the necropolis, we have evidence of Ferai presence there. Guards, archers.
It's what I said.
You have dared to set your dirty feet there.
My companion here lost her bearings and...
The point is, they are there. You know about that? What are they doing?
It is a sacrilege!
I'd say they're there for a purpose. They're using the cover of sacred land, guarded by yourself here, warning people off as a hideaway. And the one who is hidden is Jared.
Stop!
Continue.
Sir, the only path to sanctity, the kingdom's survival, is for Jared to be found, and then Hearn will be able to relinquish his throne. We need to explore the necropolis.
No one passes this.
We're asking your blessing.
Meanwhile, there are soldiers stamping all over that hallowed place.
Stamping with their dirty feet.
Yes, and we're willing to get them out of there.
No more. You have my blessing. In these accursed days, we look beyond our first desires.
Why? For the spirit. If you are to enter the necropolis, you will need this.